see, you shuffle yourself into position so that you can see the board. Left hand shape, fingers for your bow hold. Okay, so you're going to have that second finger ready on the blue string to start after our introduction.